Jay Haynes for the Film Sensei YouTube channel. Today in this video, we are going to create the Shower of Sparks effect in HitFilm Pro. So you can create this effect and then use it as a sort of a preset for any project and be able to modify it. So I'm going to create a very basic version of this that you can use. I'm going to start by creating a new composite shot, make it 10 seconds long, and click OK. In the effects, go ahead and search for the particle sim and bring it in. And the first thing we're going to do is double click on it to bring it up in the controls panel. And then I will start to make some adjustments. Opening up the emitter properties under shape, I will leave it as a point. However, under trajectory, I will change that to a cone. Although you don't have to, you can leave that as a point as well. I want to go ahead and probably move this around. So I'm just going to slide this over, drop it down, and maybe rotate it so that it's sort of pointing, you know, that way it will extend out. Now, the next thing I'm going to do is open up the particle system under the particle sim. And under general, I am going to, starting at frame zero, keyframe the particles per second. And that will be 50,000. And then I will advance one frame and make that zero. So now I have this big burst of 50,000 particles that happen. Next, I will go ahead and open up the appearance and change the texture source to a built-in, and the built-in source I will choose will be Sparks Streak. And I will go ahead and check Align to Motion. I want to go ahead and change the color to whatever suits my style, so maybe something around here. Under Movement, I'm going to change the Life to 6 seconds. Change the scale to 6% and change the speed to 400. You can mess around with those as much as you like. Under movement variation, I'm going to change that life to 4 seconds. I'm going to change the scale variation to 6 seconds and change the speed variation to 200. Also, I'm going to go ahead and change the rotation of the X, Y, and Z all to 1, just to really create a lot of variation in those sparks. Now, the most important thing that I'm going to do here is I'm going to add 2 forces. They're actually both going to be the same. So I will start with 1 and then simply duplicate it. I'm going to change the force to a turbulence force. Opening up the type, I will leave smooth at 20% and take strength and drop it down to 10. And then from here, I will just right-click on it and duplicate it. And now, when we're done, we have this very nice little sparks emitter that showers. It's just a quick spark shower. You can then save this as a composite shot, essentially a preset. Bring it into your project and use it however you want. You can change the duration, the variation. You can change the speed of how quickly the sparks come out. You can change the turbulence factors. Lots of different things that you can do. And this is your basic composite shot preset that you can work from. So if you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. If you like this video, please feel free to like it and subscribe to the channel. Click the little bell icon notifications. And hey, thanks for watching.